We're going to start with Majesty Crush, and probably one of the most overtly pop songs on this comp. Here's Majesty Crush's number one fan.